So we already got tested once this morning and had breakfast, but before I had to shoot around, I came down to the meeting room, get some homework in, and now we're headed to shoot around. See you there. What's up, Stanford fans? We just got here to the Mandalay Bay Event Center, ready for shoot around. Here with Hannah Jupp, you have anything you want to say?
Go Card!
Here is Lexi getting ready for practice.
Oh yeah.
Anything you want to say for shoot around, Lexi?
Hope the shot's working today, Haley.
Love to hear it. Lacey, anything from you?
Woo!
Woo! Hi, we just finished shoot around. How's everyone feeling?
Hot!
We're getting ready for our game at 5. Tune in. Woo! Go Card! Quick VIP interview with Francesca Bolivia. How are we feeling after today's shoot around?
You know, I'm feeling pretty good. We got a lot of shots up and did a lot of good passing, a lot of good rebounding. Mm-hmm. And I know the rest of the team is ready to get their shot on tonight once again. I mean, shout out you guys for always supporting us. We're happy to be here and we hope we can make y'all proud.
We miss you dearly, but go Card, am I right?
Go Card!
Here we are with assistant coach Brittany Anderson.
Hi guys!
How are we feeling after shoot around?
I'm better. My heart rate's still up there, but I'm a little bit better. I'm
okay.
A little bit better.
We're feeling good. I mean, this is better. This
wait,
is Brittany's.
Wait, I'm not worthy enough to be on here.
I was just kidding.
I'm sensing some tension between the staff and players.
Francesca is rocking the one ankle tape and low socks. Hannah, do you have any thoughts on this?
Not drip. No drip.
Ashton has lots of drip with her slides and her new elite custom Nikes. Am I right?
Here we are getting ready for film. Checking with two of our freshmen. Jenna, you have anything? Feeling a little bit confused, but that's okay. Cam, you have anything for the camera?